Welcome to this presentation on the ARIA Landmark Inspector tool. My name is Greg Krause, University IT Accessibility Coordinator at NC State University. First, let me just say this tutorial assumes you already know about ARIA landmarks and how they're used in web pages. This tutorial is really more about how this tool helps you learn information about the ARIA landmarks and if they're implemented correctly on your page. So one of the things this tool does is it will show you any place that an ARIA landmark has been defined on the page. It'll show you the roles banner, complementary, content info, form, main, navigation, and search. And this is nice because it'll actually show you, did I mark them correctly? Is the main area defined as I really meant the main area to be, or is the navigation really defined the way I meant it to be? The other thing this tool does is it will show you if you labeled the landmark, and if you did you do it correctly? And that's whether you use the ARIA label or the ARIA labeled by attribute. One of the reasons I find this tool really useful is it does show you that labeling information really easily. So for instance, if I have a bit of code like this where I have the landmark region navigation defined and I've got the ARIA label as site navigation, I know if I come across this code with a screen reader, the screen reader is actually going to read how this is labeled. But if I just want to check really quickly, did I label it correctly? Or if somebody sends me a page where they've used ARIA landmarks and I want to give them feedback on whether they've done things correctly, really my only two options are to either listen to this with a screen reader or go dig around in the source code to see if they've done it correctly. What this tool will do is it will show you on screen how each of the different landmark regions are labeled. And so in this case it would actually show me that this landmark is the role navigation and its label is site navigation. Additionally, if you use the ARIA labeled by attribute to label a particular landmark with another element on the page, the tool will also go and look up what that element is and display that text on the page. So for instance, in this example, it will show me that I have a landmark of form, and it will show me that the label for that form is subscribe to our newsletter. So the tool is pretty simple. Basically what it does is it highlights the landmark on the page, it tells what role it is, and it shows any label information for that landmark. To get the tool, you can just go to the address go.ncsu.edu/aria-landmark-inspector. And this link will be provided in the description of the video too. So let's go see how this tool works. So when I go to that URL, I come to this page. This is where I can get the tool. And the tool is technically what's called a bookmarklet. And if you've never heard of a bookmarklet, you can think of it just as a regular browser bookmark. The difference is when you click on this bookmark, instead of taking you to another page, it's actually going to execute a little bit of JavaScript code that's going to, in this case, load up the tools necessary to show all this information about the ARIA landmarks. So you just add this link to your browser just the way you would any other bookmark. So in this case, I'm just going to click on the link and I'm just going to drag it right up to my bookmark bar. Now I can go start testing this on different pages. So here's a page where I demonstrate how to use ARIA landmarks. So it has lots of landmarks on the page, some of them using ARIA label, some of them using ARIA labeled by. So I just click on the bookmarklet and it will now show me for each of those landmarks. Here I've got the role banner, and in this case it's using ARIA labeled by, and it goes and it references what that element is and shows me the text for that element for how this particular area is labeled. In this case, I've got the role navigation, and it's using just an ARIA label. So it just shows me what the actual label is for that particular region. And you can go through all the different regions on the page, noting the role and whether it's a label or whether it is labeled by. Well, let's go see this on another page now. So here I've got our university homepage. And our university homepage has several ARIA landmarks on them. So if I as a developer want to know what landmarks are on this page and are they labeled and are they labeled correctly, I can just use the tool again. I'll click here. And I can see I have a role navigation, and I can see that there's a label for universal ncsu.edu navigation toolbar. I've got a search area. I've got another navigation here. and some more navigation. And if I scroll down, I'll see I have some main content. And if I want to turn off all of that information that I just inserted, like the roles and all the labels, if I click on the tool again, it will toggle it, so it'll go away. Again, click it again, it comes back. Click it again, it goes away.